curious. As we talked, I asked why he called this poetry collection a memoir.